A 360-degree view of Anderson Cooper. Note to self, I now need to see that. I hope I don't make you ridiculous. That's not what it's called, is it? Something really called that? Okay. I thought you did the news. The comedy news. A 360-degree view of Anderson Cooper. Note to self, I now need to see that.
She even mentioned the ridiculous. So here we are, hook, line, and sinker. I could sit here and sing the praises of that show all day long, but really, I'd like to take this opportunity to speak to the PR people out there who send us pitch after pitch for stuff that we never talk about on this program. I get sent stuff all the time. I'm not allowed to accept gifts, so I just give them to the staff. I give them to anybody who wants them. For example, we got a pitch asking me to interview the inventor of the following product.
Introducing Pea Pocket, the revolutionary new urinary device exclusively developed by a team of doctors for use by women all over the world. The Pea Pocket is a single-use waterproof funnel that allows women everywhere the remarkable advantage to relieve themselves while standing.
Sure, who doesn't want to relieve themselves while standing? Did we actually get a pitch from the interview maker for that? See, I don't even hear about these things. The point is, I'm probably not going to do the interview of the Pea Pocket, although it does seem sort of like an intriguing product. But just blasting out press releases is not going to make it happen. If you really want to be on TV, it's simple. Whatever you're promoting, just make a cutout of Lisa Kudrow and get her to record a personalized message about your thing. And that's how you get the attention of the ridiculous.